It's bright daylight right now, so probably not the best time to check out lighting effects, but I put in a fan to see if the fan will be able to get any light to it. And I think the problem is the black Silverstone filter grill blocks all the light that goes to it, but it looks pretty cool. There might be some glow to it, it's hard to tell. A little bit, but it's also reacting to the shop light and sunlight.